Oh. Well. Once upon a time. Later.
I wish.
In the same far-off kingdom.
More than anything.
Lived a young princess.
More than life,
the lad Jack.
More than footmen.
I wish.
And the baker and his family.
No, I miss.
I wish.
More than anything.
More than the moon.
There, there.
I wish to sponsor a festival.
More than life.
I miss. The time has come for a festival.
More than riches.
Festival.
I miss my kingdom up in the sky.
More than anything. I wish we had
rule.
But despite some minor inconveniences, they were all content.
I never thought I'd wed a prince.
I never thought I'd find perfection.
I never thought I could be so happy. Not an unhappy moment since.
I think we'd be this rich.
Not conceivable objection.
I never thought we'd have a baby.
I never thought I could be so happy.
One row.
Pots and pans.
Cow.
Little gurgles.
Darling, I must go now.
We should really sell it.
Where's the cheesecloth?
Wishes may bring problems such that you regret them. Better that though than to never get them.
I'm going to be a perfect one.
Be a perfect
mom.
Be a perfect mom.
I'm going to see that she is so happy.
Thrown to the ground.
An earthquake?
No earthquake. Those are footprints.
Who could do such a thing?
Anything with a foot that big is no who.
Do you think it was a bear?
A bear. Bears are sweet. Besides, you ever see a bear with 40-foot feet?
A dragon.
No scorch marks. Usually they're linked.
Manticore.
Imaginary.
Griffin.
Extinct.
Giant.
Possible. Very, very, very possible.
A giant.
Maybe we should tell someone.
Who are you gonna tell?
Well, the royal family, of course.
Ha! I wouldn't count on the royal family to snuff out a rat. With a giant, we'll have to go into battle. A giant has a brain. Hard to outwit a giant. A giant's just like us, only bigger. Much, much bigger. So big that we're just an expendable bug beneath its big foot.
Oh.
Oh, creamy.
We are moving.
And so the baker proceeded to the castle, but not before visiting Jack and his mother.
Look, Milky White, it's the butcher.
The baker.
The
what
baker.
Can we do for you, sir?
The baker told Jack and his mother that he feared there was a giant in the land.
I can recognize a giant's footsteps. I'll go to your house and
you'll
tell
you. You'll do no such thing.
Any help at all.
I'm sorry, but you'll none from us. No one cared when there was a giant in my backyard. I don't remember you volunteering to come to my aid.
A giant in your backyard is one thing. A crushed home is quite another.
Well, look, young man. Giants never strike the same house twice. I would worry.
I am taking the news to the castle nonetheless.
When the baker reached the castle, it was the princess who greeted his news. The story unfolds.
Excuse me, madam. This fragrant man insists on seeing you.
Princess! I've come to report the appearance of a giant in the land.
Where did you see a giant?
Well, I didn't exactly see it.
Well, then how do you know there's a giant in the land?
A nearby household was visited by a giant not long ago, descending from a beanstalk.
Oh, yes, I remember.
That giant was slain. Now come along.
Wait! We have a small child, princess!
Are we entirely through now?
Yes.
I will take this news up with the prince when he returns. Thank you.
I'm going off to market, Jack.
Goodbye, Mother.
Now, I want you to stay inside.
I know how to kill a giant.
Please, we've had our fill of giants. I want you to promise.
Oh.
Promise.
I promise.
What happened to your house?
Oh, we've had a baking accident.
A baking accident?
No use frightening the young thing.
You can't frighten her.
Why such a load?
Oh, we had an accident too. I came home to find your house totally collapsed as if a big wind blew it in. I couldn't find my mother anywhere.
Oh, no.
So I salvaged what I could, and now I'm off.
Oh, good friends, what news have you? What of Mother's grave? Oh, what kind of trouble? Oh, no, I can't investigate. A princess is not to go into the woods unescorted. Oh, good idea! I will disguise myself and go see what's wrong! Thank you, birds!
We'll take you to Granny's.
What?
I'm not about to let her go alone.
All right, I will take her.
I don't need anyone to take me. I've gone many times before.
But not when there have been such winds blowing.
He's right. We'll all take you.
No!
I'm not about to stay here with the baby when a wind might return to this house, too.
I know Mother made me promise, but we are going to find that giant anyway.
Rapunzel! What's the matter?
Oh, nothing! You just locked me in a tower without company for 14 years! And then blinded my prince, banished me to a desert with little to eat, and again, no company! And then I bore twins! Because of the way you treated me, I'll never, never be happy!
I was just trying to be a good mother.
Wait, what are you doing? No! Rapunzel, stay with me! There's a giant running about!
Oh, good brother. What a surprise.
Brother, good to see you here.
And what brings you to the wood?
I'm investigating news of a giant. Well, what brings you into the wood?
Oh, my Rapunzel has run off.
Run off?
Oh, she's a changed woman. Subject to hysterical fits of crying, moods no soul could predict.
What a pity.
And Cinderella?
She remains well.
Does she? Tell me, brother, what are you really doing here?
High in a tower like yours was, but higher, a beauty asleep. All round the tower, a thicket, a briar, 100 feet deep. Agony, no frustration more keen. When the one thing you want is a thing that you've not even seen.
I found a casket entirely of glass. No, it's unbreakable. Inside, don't ask it, a maiden, alas, just as unwakeable.
What unmistakable agony is the way always barred?
She has skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, there's a dwarf standing guard.
Agony, such that princes must weep.
always enthralled to anything, almost or something asleep. If it were not for the thicket.
A thicket's no trick, is it thick?
It's the thickest.
The quickest is pick it apart with a stick.
Yes, but even one prick, it's my thing about blood.
Well, it's sick.
It's no sicker than your thing with dwarves.
Dwarves!
Dwarves,
dwarves are very upsetting.
Not forgetting the task unachievable. Mountains unscalable if it's conceivable, but unavailable. Oh, agony, misery.
Woe not to know what you miss.
While they lie there for years,
and you cry on their beers,
what unbearable bliss. Agony that can cut like a knife. Ah, well, back to my wife.
Well, I must be off. Godspeed, brother.
Godspeed.
Are you certain this is the right direction?
Where's the stream? Where's the lily pond? Where's Granny?
Calm down. Maybe we should turn back.
Wait, see in the distance, the lone pine tree.
Yes, I recognize.
Who might that be?
It's the steward and the royal family. What brings you into the woods?
The castle's been set upon by a giant.
I warned you. Why didn't you do something?
I don't make policy. I just carry it out.
You shouldn't count on the royal family to solve all of your problems.
I think it best we go back to the village.
Guess which way the giant took to the castle.
Oh. What?
A sack of beans. This is all that's left of my garden. Not much left of your house, either.
But I heard that giants never strike the same house twice.
You heard wrong.
Well, maybe we should go back to... The giant's a woman!
That size!
Where is the lad who killed my husband?
There is no lad here!
We haven't seen him!
I want the lad who climbed!
We'll get him for you.
Don't move.
It was you who destroyed our house, not a great wind. It's because of you I had no mother.
And who destroyed my house? That boy stole our gold, our hen, and our heart. Then he killed my husband. I know he's there, and I'm going to wait right here until he's delivered to me.
Now, the giant, who was nearsighted and had lost her glasses, remained convinced that she had found the lad.
Put a spell on her.
I no longer have my powers. If I did, do you think I'd be standing here with all of you? Now, we have to give her somebody.
Who?
The steward!
Don't be ridiculous!
I'm waiting!
You must understand. These were not people familiar with making choices.
Excuse me. Hi. Would you like a little blind girl instead?
No! How dare you!
Put them out of their misery.
We're not that miserable!
It's interesting to examine the moral issues at question here. The finality of stories such as these dictates... Sorry, I tell the story, I'm not part of it. Why?
That's right.
That's my role! There must always be someone on the outside.
You're going to be on the inside now.
You're making a big mistake.
I'm not.
You need an objective observer to pass the story along.
some of us don't like the way you've been telling it.
If you drag me into this mess, you'll never know how your story ends. You'll be lost!
He's the only one that knows the story.
Do you think it will be fun when you have to tell it yourselves? Think of your baby!
No! Oh. He's right. He's right. Let him go.
Hey!
Put that away.
Now that's better. You don't want to live in a world of chaos. There must always be an outside
of the... Here's the lad!
Whoa! I'm not the lad! This is not the lad!
Don't drop him!
Now that he's gone, we'll never know what happens next.
We'll manage.
Must I search among you?
Do eat, and he sold his beloved cow for magic beans.
I must punish him for his wrongs.
We suffered too. Do you think it was a picnic disposing of your husband's remains?
Oh. You're getting me angry.
What about our anger? What about our loss?
Shh, be quiet.
I'll hide my son, and you'll never find
Don't
him.
Don't upset
you
the giants.
You'll never, never find him.
I'm warning you.
Don't go back this instant. We'll get you for all you've done. We'll...
Give me your son! Is that him?
No, no, this is not the boy. Stay here.
The boy's hiding in the steeple tower. You can find him there.
Yes, it's true.
Yes!
Rapunzel!
If he is not, I shall return and find you!
Rapunzel, wait!
No, don't step on!
She's in poor condition!
Wake up!
Don't let them get Jack!
Oh, no,
promise me you won't let him get hurt as I stand here at this door.
I'll do all I can.
Promise?
All right, I promise.
You killed her.
I was thinking of the greater good. That's my job.
No matter what you say, children won't listen. No matter what you do, children refuse to learn. Guide them along the way, but still they won't listen. Children can only grow from something you
must be gone if we're to arrive before nightfall.
Where are you going?
We're out to a hidden kingdom.
Shh. We can't take everyone.
Fools, there's nowhere to hide.
You'll never get there. We have to stay here and try to figure our way out of this together.
Some people are cut out to battle giants and others are not. I don't have the constitution.
I hope a giant steps on them all.
You shouldn't say that.
You were thinking the same thing. This is terrible. We just saw three people die.
Since when are you so squeamish? How many wolves have you carved up?
A wolf's not the same.
Ask a wolf's mother.
Stop it.
You people are so blind. I'm going to find that lad and serve him to the giant for lunch.
I'll have to find him first.
I'll go too.
No, stay here with the baby.
We'll find out.
What if one of us gets lost?
We'll count our steps from right here. No, no, no. You stay here with the baby. I do not want you roaming about in the woods.
You would leave our child with her?
The baby's asleep. He will be safe with the girl.
But what if the giant were to return here?
The giant will not harm them, I know.
How do you know?
I know.
But what if I...
But what if? But what if? Will all these giants' foot stop your arguing?
100 paces. Go.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Hello!
Sir, you must be here to slay the giant.
Yes.
Have you come upon the giant yet?
No.
I have.
You have?
Yes.
And what are you doing alone in the woods?
I came with my husband. We were... Well, it's a long story.
He would allow you to wander alone? In the woods?
Oh, no, actually, it was my choice. I'm looking for the lad.
Your choice?
Yes.
How brave.
Brave?
Yes. Anything can happen in the woods. May I kiss you? Any moment we could be crushed. Don't feel pushed.
What am I doing here? I'm in the wrong story. Wait 1 minute, please. We can't do this. You have a princess.
Yes, I do.
And I have a baker.
Well, of course you're right. How foolish. Foolishness can happen in the woods. Once again, please. Let our hesitations be hushed. Any moment, big or small, is a moment. After all, seize the moment. Skies may fall any moment.
But this is not right.
Right and wrong don't matter in the woods. Only feelings let us meet the moment unblushed. Life is often so unpleasant. You must know that as a peasant, best you take the moment present as a present for the moment.
Jack! 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 81, 82, 83, 84. What's wrong, ma'am?
Mother's tree's gone. Her grave destroyed.
Well, you can't stay here. There's a giant on the loose.
I'm sure that the prince will see to it that the giant is rid from our land.
There's been no sign of the prince. No doubt he's off seducing some young maiden.
What?
Well, I understand that's what princes do.
Not all princes.
You look just like the princess, only dirty. You are the princess!
Oh, get up, get up. I'm not the princess here.
What are you to do?
I must return to the castle.
Well, you haven't heard. The castle's been set upon by the giant. You must come with me. You shall be safe in our company. Come.
Leave you.
Why?
The giant.
Giant? Oh, giant. I had almost forgotten. Will we find each other in the woods again?
This was just a moment in the woods, our moment. Shimmering and lovely and sad. Leave the moment, just be glad for the moment that we had. Every moment is a moment when you're in the woods. Now I must be off to slay a giant. That is what the next moment holds for me. I shall never forget you. How brave you are to be wandering alone in the woods. And how alive you've made me feel.
Oh.
What was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me, and kiss me. And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Was that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up, stop dreaming, stop prancing about the wards. It's not beseeming, what is it about the wards? Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these wards. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was that me? No, it wasn't just a trick of the wards. Just a moment, one peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never? And that's what woods are for. For those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you'd never know you had one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment who can live in the woods. And to get what you wish only just for a moment, these are dangerous words. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you've had an end when you're back to Ur. Makes the Ur mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
She should be back by now.
She wouldn't get lost.
No. I'm sure she'll return.
I must go in search of her.
Look who I found! Oh,
please don't let her get me to the giant pole.
Come on. Let go of him.
Leave him alone!
Where did you find this? Where is my wife?
She's dead.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her. She was under a tree.
He was sobbing over her like she was his own mother.
How could this happen? I should have insisted she stay home.
I buried her in a foot.
Let her wander off alone.
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! You are not the only one to suffer a loss. People are dying all around you. When you're dead, you're dead. Now, we have to get this boy to the giant before we're all so much as dead meat.
Came away from him.
This is no time to be soft-hearted. I'm going to give that boy to the giant.
Yes! He's the one to blame. It's your fault there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead. But it isn't my fault I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic beans for a cow so old. You had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? No one tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
It's not your fault.
No. See, it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not!
It's true!
Wait a minute, though, I only stole the gold to get my cow back from you!
So it's your fault!
Yes!
No, it is not. I kept those beans, but her house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his father's fault that the face in the place got cursed in the first place! Oh, then it's his fault!
It was his fault!
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped down the beanstalk right. That's clear, but without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second guy get down here in the first place? Second place?
Yes, how? Hmm.
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
You pocketed the other bean. I didn't. Yes, I did.
So therefore.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So
no, it isn't.
Then who's this?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that whole bean that your wife? Oh, dear, but I never knew it, so I threw it. Don't look here.
So therefore. But
yes, it's her fault. And it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again.
We were needy.
You were greedy. Did you need that hat?
But I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault, that.
What about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes. She went to dare me to.
I dared you to?
You dared me to. You said that I was scared.
Me?
You dared me.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Well, wait a minute.
You hadn't dared to.
And you would have left the harp alone.
Well, you had
in trouble in the first place.
She had raised
the first place.
Yes,
she had raised
the first place.
You in the first place. It's your fault. You're responsible. You're the one to blame. It's your fault.
We can do, not exactly true. We can always give her the boy. No, no, of course what really matters is the blame. Someone you can blame. Fine, if that's a thing you enjoy, placing the blame. If that's the aim, then give me the blame. Just give me the boy.
No.
No. No. You're so nice. You're not good, you're not bad, you're just nice. I'm not good, I'm not nice, I'm just right. I'm the witch, you're the world. I'm the hitch, I'm what no one believes. I'm the witch, you're all liars and thieves. Like his father, like his son will be too. Oh, why bother? Just do what you do. It's the last midnight. It's the last first. Now before it's past midnight, I'm leaving you my last curse. I'm leaving you alone. You can tend the garden, it's yours. Separate and alone. Everybody down on the floors. All right, Mother Wen, lost the beans again. Punish me the way you did then. Give me claws and a hunch. Just away from this bunch. And the gloom. And the gloom. And the gloom. Crunch.
Stolen from the giant.
Maybe I shouldn't have strayed from the path.
Maybe I shouldn't have attended the ball.
Yes. Maybe you shouldn't have.
Where are you going?
Away from here.
But you said we had to find a way out of this together.
Oh, it doesn't matter if we're together or apart.
But we need your help.
You don't understand! My wife was the only one who really helped. I depended on her for everything.
You would leave your child?
I think my child will be happier in the arms of a princess.
But wait!
Psst! I thought you were dead.
Are we ever?
It's because of you all of this happened!
I strayed into the garden to give your mother a gift. And I foolishly took some of those beans for myself. And when she died, I ran from my guilt! Aren't you making the same mistake?
No.
Aren't you running away?
No more questions, please. No more tests. No more curses you can't undo. Left by fathers you never knew. No more quests. No more feelings. Time to shut the door. just no more.
Running away, let's do it. Free from the ties that bind. Trouble is sun, the farther you run, the more you leave undefined. For what you have left undone and more, what you've left behind, like father, like son.
No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happier day arrives? How can you ignore all the witches, all the curses, all the wolves, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses, all the wondering what even worse is still in store, all the children, all the giants.
He wouldn't leave his baby.
It looks like he was going to.
Give me my son. He always does this when I hold him.
All right, what are we going to do?
We must have a plan before the giant returns.
If there was just some way we could surprise her.
She's too tall to surprise.
Oh, good friends, I need you now more than ever. What of the prince? I don't care. What's important now is to find a way to fell the giant. How can you help? You could do that? Oh, thank you, birds. How can I ever repay you?
You can talk to birds.
The birds will help.
How?
Well, when the giant returns, they'll come and they'll peck her eyes out until she's blind.
What good will that do?
Well, then you can strike her, or whatever you do to kill a giant.
Once she's blinded, she'll stagger about.
She'll get angry.
She'll kill us all.
Smear the ground with pitch.
Yes! We'll lure her to an area smeared with pitch.
Then her shoes will stick and she won't be able to move.
And then I will climb a tree and strike her from behind.
I will climb that tree too. It may take two mighty blows.
I'm going to kill another giant.
I'm excited!
Quick, it will be dark soon. We must find the pitch. Come. Wait! I think the baby will be safest here with you. This will take no time. What's that?
The giant went in that direction.
My darling, I did not recognize you in those old clothes. And with a child. You must come back to the castle at once. There is a giant on the loose.
The giant has been to the castle.
No. Are you all right? My love, why are you being so cold?
Maybe because I'm not your only love, am I?
Yes. I love you. Truly, I do. But yes, there is another.
Why, if you love me, would you have strayed?
Well, I thought if you were mine that I would never wish for more.
If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king will you be?
I was raised to be charming, not sincere.
I think you should go.
But I do love
Consider
you!
Consider that I have been lost, a victim of the giant.
Is that what you really wish?
My father's house was a nightmare. Your house was a dream. Now I want something in between. Please go.
I shall always love the maiden who ran away.
And I, the faraway prince.
They're almost finished. You see over there between those two trees? When the giant comes, we're to send her over there.
Good.
I wanted to climb the tree too.
Well, I'm glad you're here to help me. What's wrong?
My granny's gone. So is my mother.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
They always said to make them proud, and here I am about to kill somebody.
Well, not somebody. A giant who has been doing harm.
But the giant's a person, too. Aren't we to show forgiveness? I think my granny and my mother would be very upset with me.
Mother cannot guide you.
I've slain the giant.
Jack, your mother is dead.
Was she killed by the giant?
She was arguing with the giant, trying to protect you, and she was struck a deadly blow by the prince's steward.
Oh, no. After I slay the giant, I will slay him.
You do nothing of the kind.
But he shouldn't have killed my mother, right?
Well, I guess not.
Then he must die.
Well, no.
Why not?
Because that would be wrong.
What he did was wrong. He should be punished.
He will be, somehow.
How?
I don't know. Quit asking me questions I can't answer.
I'm going to kill him.
Then kill him. No. Don't kill him.
Mother isn't here now.
Wrong feels right.
Someone is on your side.
Now justice will be served, and I shall leave your kingdom.
Every knot was one straight rope. The harder to wait, the better to have.
Oh, greater the good, the harder the blow.
When going to hide, know how to get there. And how to get back.
And eat first.
The knife been sharp today, maybe no by tomorrow.
Now, Jack. It's time.
No, it's not. I'll take care of him.
You will?
Yes. I'll be your mother now.
I don't want another mother. I want a friend. And a pet.
Of course, we'll have nowhere to go. So we'll move in with you.
Oh, no.
He'll be fun.
My home is a shambles, and there's hardly room for... Of course, you can come home with us.
Come too.
You'll not return to the castle.
I'll gladly help you with your house. There are times I actually enjoy cleaning.
How proud my wife would have been of us. And how sad it is my son will never know her. Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.
Don't say that. Of course you were meant to have children.
But how could I go about being a father with no one to mother my child?
Just calm the child.
Yes, calm the child.
Look. Tell him the story of how it all happened. Be father and mother, you'll know what to do.
Alone.
Hold him to the light.